Welcome back guys, hope you're all doing great. And welcome back to another Osmo Action video. In this video, I'll show you how to enable custom settings, save custom settings to Osmo Action. It's very easy to do and let me show you how. Let's dive straight into it. First things first, let's switch on the Osmo Action. And if you notice, it's already mentioned C1 over here. It's because I have enabled one custom function. So what you have to do is choose whatever you want to do. Maybe like, let's say you usually shoot in 1080p and you want to go for slow motion, and be wary that in 1080p 120 frames per second Rocksteady is not available. So if you want steady footage, let's say you want to slow down your frames and go for a slow motion capture, you want to capture at 1080p 60 frames per second, and you want this custom setting to be easily available, what you can do is swipe from up to down and choose the first option, the one in which shows a person, and there you go, you can add C2. So they'll ask save current configurations to C2. If you have not saved anything so far, then it'll be C1. And there you go. And that's how you create custom settings and save them as presets in your Osmo Action. And in order to access this custom settings from your current screen, you can press here and you will get these three options: video, photo, and custom. Since you have enabled two custom presets, you can swipe like this and click to go to that custom option. So that's how you set custom options in your DJI Osmo Action. Now, in order to delete these custom settings, all you have to do is go again to this option and choose a particular configuration or mode, and then you'll have the option down here called delete. Once you press it, it will show a prompt whether to delete the setting or not. And once you press delete, it will be gone. So same can be done for the first one also. Then you can do it all over again. And that's how you delete custom presets. Thank you for watching guys. See you guys in the next one. Until then, take care and stay safe.